The Lord be with you. Good everyone. Today we are on Tuesday and our gospel will be coming from St. Matthew chapter 12 verses 46 to 50. In our gospel, Jesus said that my brothers, my sisters, and my mothers are those listening and applying the word of God in their life. In the continental document on the synod and synodality, the theme was all about enlarging the space of our tent. It talks about the church as listening and welcoming on how we are brothers and sisters for the mission of the church that we all share in our communion, participation, and co-responsibility. This theme of enlarging the space of our tent is very much related to our gospel for today. That is, all of us are called to one mission. All of us must look after one another. All of us must be responsible towards the salvation of one another. All of us are called by the Lord. No one is exempted. Let us be the kind of church who will welcome everyone. Let us be the kind of church who will listen to everyone. Let us be the kind of church who will not be discriminating, that everybody deserves the love of God. Everybody is being welcomed and has a place in the tent of God. And today, my dear sisters and brothers, let us not be the obstacle for others to come closer to Jesus. Rather, let us pave the way for everyone to be able to know, welcome, and acknowledge God in their life. We can be truly called the true church if we have concern, love, and understanding for everyone. Let us pray for our church, let us pray for everyone, and let us imitate what Pope Francis is doing, giving the chance for everyone to feel that they are part of the church. It is not for us to close the door of heaven to anyone who is longing to see Christ. Rather, let us be an instrument that will open their mind and heart for a better understanding of our faith in our Lord Jesus Christ. We are one church, and we are brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ by the one baptism that we have received, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. God bless us all.